Come on, mom, told her I made it. Yeah, mama, your son too famous. He on everybody playlist, but he still armed and dangerous. He a pop at a stranger, sipping.
Hey there guys, it's Raymond here. Today we'll be reacting to Dax XXL Freshman Freestyle, the official music video. And before I actually get into that, guys, I was actually thinking about doing an Omegle video. Let me know in the comment sections if you want me to do one or not. I am going to do one probably tomorrow or someday. It'll probably be when school starts back or before school starts back. In 3 days, I have to go to school. Sucks, I know, but hey. School's good for you guys, I'm being honest here. Well, unless it just depends on how you fucking look at it, you know what I'm saying? But let's go ahead and get right into this, guys.
Before.
So the decade begins.
Only the strong survive. My name.
Wait a second. 240p, hell to the no. Let's rewind that shit. So the decade begins. Dax.
This is a sport. Only the strong survive. My name is Dax. You know what time it is. SSL, what's up? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Name a nigga who can do it better. Name a nigga rapping in a white beater instead of a fucking Gucci sweater. You.
Okay, okay.
Ain't getting double cheddar. Everything is double measured. Even when I'm riding, it's a double deckers. Let down, but I won't let up. You must stir that I'm the best, so you stop, cause you can't catch up. No choice, bitch, you must let us. They say pressure builds diamonds. I guess that I'm applying pressure. My name's Dax, bitch, three letters. You Peter Pan, little nigga. Why? You will never land anywhere in my...
Okay, okay. Getting some Peter Pan references in here. All right. Neverland. I mean, Netherland. I can't pronounce my THs. I'm sorry.
Pedigree. 100 foes attached to me. They call me Centipede. Trying to beat me. The stretch just like a limousine. Got rid of all my dogs. Good bitch tendencies. Niggas try to put out my flame. I'm spitting kerosene. Bitches trying to lie about their age. I know you 17. I'm done with it. All this rap shit and what comes with it. You ain't got a job. Can't come in it. You know what I'm coming with. Rap hoops sing like I'm juggling. I ain't fucking playing like a jungle gym. No, I ain't mumbling. Conscious rapper actually bubbling. On my own masters and publishing. I'm locked in like a baby in a car. I stay buckled and rapping for 3 years. So when they meet me, it's humbling. BBC. Yeah, big black confident. BBC.
Oh my god, I actually thought he was about to say. Oh, I thought he was about to say something else, alright? I thought he was about to say big black cock.
Broke bitches commenting. I don't need you niggas just like most of these colleges. Born an MC, so I don't need your acknowledgement. Sacrifice my time for this shit, no offering. 8-figure deal if a label wanna offer him. Say I ain't killing, check receipts, check documents. So many lines, you could snort my accomplishments. Cocaine flow, brought it back. I think fast, move fast, just like you say, bro. Niggas thought this was a game, connect fold to your chest, you talk shit.
I don't even know how the fuck to say his name. You Slain Bolt? I forgot what the fuck he did. I forgot, but I seen that reference though.
You
heard it.
You ain't checkmate. I averaged 20 back in college, led the league. You on the hoop bet. Checkmate. You'll get a 20 piece, even on my worst day. Yet don't think it fried, and I'll even get the checkmate. Fuck ass, like I ain't built this shit. My career ain't no virgin one hit bust quick. Wrist wet like I'm rubbing the clip. If I'm a clown, you the circus. You can't rap on my circuit. Get that pop up on Google searches. When you ask who the best rapper on the earth is, DaxOfficial.com is where my merch is. Go buy a t-shirt right now, it's work.
Bro, he just self-plugged. Okay.
So make a purchase, support a real nigga movement. Yeah, I knew I had the juice when my dreams turned. In less than 4 years in, I'm going loco. Four loco, pop out in white beaters, no polo. Niggas call me pussy, not lies, fuck YOLO. 10K a post if you trying to get promo. Got my shit jumping like I'm rapping on a pogo. Niggas making up excuses like a straight dude saying no homo. I'm not nice, that's cause my flow is mean. On fire, that's why ain't nobody holding me. Getting hezzy, only time to take my soul from me. In my bag like some motherfucking groceries. Don't cross me cause I am not a rosary. Fuck rap. My shit is like poetry. On top, we're a young nigga.
Well, I mean, poetry, I mean, it rhymes, yeah. I mean, Isn't that basically what rap is? I mean, rhyming. I mean, you got to get a rhyme scheme. You make a rhyme scheme like AABB or ABAB. Some rappers do that. ABAB, EE, or ABABEE. Okay, I'm not trying to teach literature here. I'm sorry.
Supposed to be stacks. That's how they know it's me. Who do it better? Bring rain during the Mayweather. Punchlines knock you out, leave you sleep in the stretcher. Pussy tight, have to stretch it. Get Rihanna's umbrella. This light, doing curls with these bars to get a sweat. I'm what you heard. Some shit up off the internet. Bunch of niggas talking who have half of my intellect. I'm playing on the holy field. I got God throwing Hail Mary passes. The devil couldn't even intercept. Watch how I misdirect. Me and rap meant for each other. If I die, she die. Romeo.
Did he just make a baseball reference on a basketball court?
Yeah, niggas been super slapped. Say I'm piped down. I'm about to unplug the game like a nose with some Mucinex. Bars like a dick in a pussy. Yeah, they do connect. Coming for you just like your bills. Yeah, I do collect. Trying to do me wrong is like an iPhone spell check. I will not hesitate to auto hit click and correct. Everybody getting set. Folding like a cheap tent. I'll be here longer than a nun in a convent. Raps missing bar skill and less content. I mastered all three and dispersed them into concepts. Simple and complex. Blowing like a bomb best. Files too big. Even windows couldn't compress. I'll be mad consistent like the period you girls get. Something like commercials. How I'm coming. Cause I'm on next. Flow ripper. Gorilla. I keep going. I got no fillers and no filter. This ain't Snapchat. Rubber band bars. How they bounce back. I don't rap for free. Link below for the cash app.
Oh my god, link below for the Cash App, bro. You're self-promoting in it. Which I get that, I get that. I'd do the same fucking shit if I had a Cash App and shit, but I ain't doing that right now. I don't even think I'll ever do that. I wanna keep this channel free if you really think about it. I mean, it is free. You guys can watch this for free. So I'm never changing that shit either. I'm never having a anything, all right? I just want to make content for you guys to enjoy, or at least try to enjoy. Okay?
Fast rap, you people gon' remember me like flashbacks. Find another, I'm like a needle that's in the haystack. You comment like a mumble rapper, face tat, face facts, quick to react like my nigga fucking laid back.
Hey! Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait a second. Whoa, whoa.
Free link below for the Cash App. I don't just fast rap, you people gon' remember me like flashbacks. Find another, I'm like a needle that's in the haystack. You comment like a mumble rapper, face tat, face facts, quick to react like my nigga fucking laid back.
Quick to react, just like my boy, Laid Back. Shout out to Laid Back, man. Laid Back is a great reactor. I actually watch his Trasher Pass things. They're freaking awesome. I was actually inspired by Laid Back and No Life Shack to do start reactions as well, to be honest here. They're literally amazing. And shout out to Arta Kicks as well.
This how I'm coming all 2020. Chasing everything unless I'm drinking fucking straight Henny. Pop it out on niggas like confetti. Spitting bars in a mumble rapper era, even though it's not trendy. I ain't scraping over motherfucking pennies. Every song I fucking touch is getting stronger like some goddamn spaghetti. I'ma go and buy that goddamn Bentley. I don't care if I can't afford it. Like that nigga named Henry. These bars heavy. You can get work like massage envy. Truck your fucking ass like a semi. I'm proud of my work, no friendly. I'm Canadian, my nigga, but do not get it twisted. That don't mean that I'm friendly. I'm gifted like lefties. If you try to steal my flow, you'll get sued like Betty. This is
stealing your flow. All right then. Okay. I wonder what rap is going to be like in 100 years, to be honest here. I'm being fucking honest.
Bro, I'm not catchy. Shout out Puma because they give me free kicks like Messi off top. Yeah, I'm coming off my head like some Becky. I don't miss this month. I'm 4-4-4 like some Wendy's. Times 5 for a feature if you want it. That's 20. Can't dodge it, no Hemi. Can't block me, no Jetty. I just might be the hottest of the goddamn century. You fried if you say otherwise. You'll get flipped on your sunny side just like some eggs at a Denny's. That ain't wise, no penny. Uncivilized. I might just take a switchblade and cut on both of your testes. I'm a fucking monster when it comes to this shit. You a banana if you think I'll split. We don't go together like two dicks. Like AIDS, nigga, I'm too sick. Don't need shit for my talent to get all these clicks. Y'all for kids with your goddamn tricks. You only fire if you rub two sticks. I'm Doritos, nigga, I got chips. LeBron James with this rap. If they drag, bitch, nigga, I'm first pick. Yeah. At this point, you corny if you call me corny. You got a fucked up definition. See,
world because everybody knows just exactly what I do with all the recognition. My IQ is the reason that my pen is different. Words are like colors, I can see them on a television. Right inside my mind, they get processed, made into these songs that be solving world problems like they long division. Fuck, God. I just rap longer than some niggas' careers. You could say I got money in bars, don't believe me? Go watch Dear God, oh, it'll bring you to tears. I go hard, fuck a resolution. I don't need a new goddamn year. All that fucking makeup, how the fuck you gonna face your fears? Fake like a set of veneers. Hit me one more time, baby, just like Britney Spears. This ain't an airplane runner, you are not a...
Oh my God, just like Britney Spears. One more time.
Clear, putting pressure on you niggas like you one of my peers. You in a way, you getting hit just like a deer. I use Visine cause I'm in a different tier. I'm a leader but I do not cheer. I got drive but I do not steer. I'll make you crash like a couple of beers. I'm exclusive like a fucking premiere. Stacks.
What? Holy crap. What I think about it? Amazing. This is actually one of his better freestyles, in my opinion, here. It's about fucking 7 minutes long. Technically, it's 7 minutes long. I don't give a shit if you guys are fucking gonna hate on me for that, but... Okay, I'm sorry, but it's about, like, 6 minutes and 40-some seconds. Maybe 30-some seconds. I forget when it fucking stopped. When he stopped rapping. Or freestyling. But anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed this little reaction I did, why don't you hit the like button and comment below what you want to react to next. I'm always open for suggestions / recommendations. And yeah, guys, you already know how it is. If you're new here, how about you hit the subscribe button with notifications on, set them to all. Make sure you will never, fuck, I forgot what I was going to say. Make sure it'll, fuck, I don't fucking know. You won't miss an upload from yours truly. Man, I'm so fucking tired today. I'm not even joking. That's why my words are all bundled up. See? Bundled up. That's why. But, yeah, guys, I'm going to go ahead and get off here. I love every single one of you. You already know that. I'm going to, fuck. Peace, guys. Have a great and wonderful day, guys. I love every single one of you.